Hey guys. Now, as you may or may not know, a lovely friend of mine, BriBry from Ireland, has come over to Australia on his things to do. Oh, hello in the background. I've lost my concentration. What was I saying? Who are you again?
Thank you. I could look like that, you know. I could. I just don't want to. Don't point the camera in. I'm not looking well this morning. I'm sick.
You can tell he's a tourist. He's wearing a beanie on the beach.
Tell it was fashionable.
You look great.
Thanks.
So as I was saying, before nakedness ruined my concentration, Bri, whose channel is Things to Do Before You Die, is doing a little bit of a tour. So he's over in Australia at the moment. We've seen the sights of Brizzy.
Oh, he's not gentle. That's amazing.
We've been down the coast for a couple of days too. I've been writing love songs for as long as I know. But now I'm
finally speechless, you've shut me up. I've only been with Anna for a day in Australia, but already they're replicating my exact body for the purpose of statues. Of course, in this one they've missed a few of the abs, but I'm still flattered, really, that they would go to such heaven.
And in about a week's time, we are off to New Zealand. So from Queensland to Queenstown, here we come, baby. Oh yeah. So yep, we're headed somewhere out there. I think that's where New Zealand is. So you guys won't see me for the next couple of weeks, but hopefully when I get back, I'll have some amazing things to show you from the trip. So you all take care in the meantime, and I'll see you when I get back. Bye guys. Try not to miss me too much.